Hello, Comrade.
Hey, what is this place?
Another testing ground. There should be military blueprints around here.
I figured as much. Listen, Mr. Chatty Librarian, where'd you get all this intel about the military blueprints in these so-called civilian labs?
Why shouldn't I have that information? For instance, I am a device created under extreme circumstances for extreme situations.
Right. For a spec ops agent.
You understand this all too well, Comrade Major. Or at least you will soon.
Please select the desired procedure.
Hello, Comrade. We'll come back in Atomic Heart, and this is setting down 8, and let's get into it.
What will it be, Major? Authorization.
And we
Major
finally
Uchaya.
Get my exasol. That's so good.
So, what will it be?
Seismic testing is necessary to evaluate the durability of construction materials as well as buildings themselves during an earthquake. At this site, testing is carried out with the aid of a special vibrating platform that imitates the seismic vibrations of Soviet soil. The results will ensure the safety of Soviet citizens within buildings designed by Facility 3826.
Granted.
for the hell, these are all bosses.
Hydraulic testing is a set of measures designed to test the hydraulic properties of various types and classes of polymers. The tests are carried out at various operational stages with simulated
desired procedure. Please select the desired procedure.
Thank you.
Weapons.
Finally.
Got it.
If possible, we should try to find more testing grounds.
Failing data.
Oh, wait.
Thank you.
Okay, when are we end this part, like here? Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you didn't find it. Good to take care of yourself. My name is Tom Foster, and today.
Saving data.
Out.
Please select the desired procedure.